There it is. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzaron. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately? A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar.
Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services.
Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kitty and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
You think the bard's really down here? I think I hear him. Hello? Oh, Jesus! It's the bard!
Prepare for battle, weaklings! Elves, fall in! Douchebag! It's a trap! You should have never come here, ye humans. I am a level 10 bard, and with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchantment. With magical songs of enchantment. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
Ah! That must have hurt. Feel my righteous fury!
No!
A nice lance that she sat upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. She sat upon the maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a butt kicking.
I really feel sad for her.
Get down there and finish them off. I will protect the stick of truth.
Wait.
Hey, Sir Douchebag.
Yeah.
I'll handle this. Ow. Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe
asshole.
I should take a look at it.
What are you looking at, pussy?
Your word is the command, my lord.
You're dead. You're mine now.
I think it's twisted. You guys go ahead. I'm done for.
Happy to heal the thief, but I need your command, my lord. That's how the game works.
Whatever.
Yeah, just funny. Oh, no, we're locked in. We could be stuck in...
Thank you, noble paladin. My wound is healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead. Come on, let's get out of here.
For the Elf King!
Someone help!
That came from the kitchen.
Take that! I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kindheartedness. with me, douchebag.
You want some of this?
Command, my lord. Shall I heal the king, my lord? Or maybe let him suffer just a little bit more? Walk it out, buddy.
His powers were too strong. The bard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Princess Kini. They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Kini.
The Wizard King is done for! Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Elves!
You're not getting passed up, fucker!
You're going
down! We should give this in a really mean online review after we're done killing everybody.
Don't fr-
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Motherfucker!
Somebody
open the door!
Yeah!
Somebody deadbolt on the door, you guys!
Use your magic on the front door, you...
You guys! Hey!
Prepare to die, new kid!
Let us in! We can help!
You're use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Hey, open the door! Yeah, <that's> funny. Somebody get open the door, you guys!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
For the KKK!
Protect the bar!
Come on, quick!
Don't let him get to the tower!
Get angry, but I have to smite you. Ah! Ah! Jesus, no!
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Where's the king?
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped. We gotta get to the princess! Wait a minute, listen. They're raping the princess right now. We have to bust in there. He's keeping her prisoner.
Woo!
Princess Kini! How badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room. Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Yeah, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah.
Wow, those are some big old biddies. Man, oh, man.
Good job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
The bard has no honor.
You've nowhere to run, bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your 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 destiny.
You are no match for a grand wizard.
The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Set them up and knock them down.
This will be my greatest performance.
On your nets.
Yowza.
Wow, what a terrific target. Set him up and knock him down.
On me.
Swine shag.
Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed.
Dirty witch!
Find his running shoes. Just kidding.
shoot him!
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? The Stick of Truth is back where it belongs. Great job, men. Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the Great Battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too. It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
Well, there he is.
You make any new friends, sweetheart?
Nothing to say, huh? What a surprise.
It's late, sweetie. Go on up to bed, and I'll be there to say goodnight. Good night, little man. I hope you're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole! Get me loose too!